Sometimes we need to change something in a previously created sketch, and in FreeCAD you can do it, but for novice users it is not so obvious. In this video I will show you how to edit a previously created sketch. If you use the sketch to make a 3D solid, that sketch is included in this feature. If you expand this feature, you will see that there is a sketch that was used to make this solid. Now to edit this sketch, right-click and select Edit Sketch. You can also double-click with left mouse button and make some changes here. For example, draw another circle and click Close, and the changes you made to the sketch have been applied to the model. Similarly, you can edit a sketch that has not been used to make a 3D model. I will create an example sketch. Okay, and now this sketch is not included in any feature and you can just edit it. Okay, and to delete a sketch, just right click and select Delete, or select the sketch and click Delete on keyboard. Sketch editing is simple, but I know it may not be clear when you start learning FreeCAD.